Okay. Well, Queen Elizabeth is now going to be known as Queen Matchmaker. Adele and Frank are going to some dance tonight. Or today, this morning, anyways. So I'm headed over there to actually kind of do some mowing for Frank. I told him not to worry about it. I'll come over here and take care of it. He's all flustered. He doesn't even know what to do or say or anything. He hasn't been on a date in, get this, 22 years. It's the last time that he's actually been out with a woman. That's when his wife passed, 22 years ago. I knew she had passed a while back, but didn't know how far back. Anyways, if I can learn how to drive here. So, he told me secretively he actually has always liked Adele and always kind of wanted to take her out, but never really had the nerve to ask her. Way to go, Lizzie. Oh, wow. Way to go, sheep. So, oh, boy. It's kind of cute. I've actually secretively been kind of wanting to try out this mower, so kind of works out. Hopefully the sound is a little bit better. I did adjust it down some. I won't know until post-production. I think we're going to start over here and work our way around. So this thing can apparently mow in swath. You have no idea how excited I am of that prospect. See how this thing works. Well, that's definitely not a swap. So, I'm very confused by this. It says it's on swap, but I don't see any evidence of that. Weird. So it looks like we will be getting a tether after all. Or not tether, but to me, Swatch would be dropping it in the middle and not, you know, making three rows, but whatever. Oh, and Frank did say that, you know, he only really needs two trailers for the product. And he said we can turn the rest of it into silage if we wanted to. Anything that would help, you know, the equipment grow. So, I don't know. I don't know what we're going to do exactly. Well, guys, it looks like that's going to be it for this for tonight, because it's getting way too dark to continue. So unload this real quick. Park it up. Frank's bedroom lights are on. I think he actually leaves those on, though. Back to the house and see if Liz knows how it went. Well, till next time, y'all. Happy farming.